Hello from Chem Help ASAP. Let's see how acetals and ketals can be used as protecting groups to temporarily hide the reactivity of a functional group. On the screen is a reaction, a transformation. If we wanted to do this reaction, it would be difficult. We would somehow need to reduce the ester on the right to an alcohol without reducing the aldehyde on the left side of the molecule. That's hard. If we treated this molecule with lithium aluminum hydride, then both groups would be reduced. How can we solve this problem? Of course, we're going to use an acetal. If the problem is the aldehyde, then let's hide the aldehyde as an acetal. We could react this starting material with methanol and acid. That would form the acetal of the aldehyde, the ester would be unreacted. Note that I did use methanol in this reaction on purpose to avoid any side reactions on the ester. The OR group of the alcohol, methoxy, is the same as the OR group on the ester, again, methoxy. Acetals and ketals no longer have a carbonyl. Acetals and ketals behave like ethers. Ethers are stable to strong bases and nucleophiles. So, we can treat this molecule with lithium aluminum hydride. The acetal will not react, but the ester will. So, following addition of water, we will get the alcohol. The acetal is still intact. Great, but now we need to get our aldehyde back. No problem. Just treat the acetal with excess water and some acid as a catalyst. The acetal will hydrolyze to give the aldehyde. So using an acetal allows us to hide the electrophilicity of the aldehyde while we do chemistry on other parts of the molecule. The downside to using protecting groups, like acetals, is that the synthesis requires extra steps. We needed three steps to accomplish this transformation. One step was the protection, one step was the actual transformation, the third step was the deprotection. Unfortunately, we can't accomplish this transformation without the protecting groups, so we accept the inefficiency of using the protecting group and added steps. That is a quick example of using an acetal protecting group. Acetals and ketals are often used to hide the electrophilicity of an aldehyde or ketone, while strong nucleophiles are used on another part of the molecule.